happy racing day to everyone. Just needed to point out three critical rules that was established during the last GT3 season, that is season 3. And first one, get straight into it.
Low tire pressure, stay away from curbs.
First rule, pit exit. You're not allowed to vent you out of the pit exit lane straight out onto the racing line. Right? Even though the game does not invalidate it, this move is not allowed. You're coming into turn 2. You can cause some issue for drivers. That area in turn 1, coming into turn 2 to try to gain an advantage. It's unfair, it's against the rules, and you will be penalized if caught doing anything like that. So that's about it, guys. Just a brief touch on the rules that you may not be aware. Those rules also exist in real life, so do enjoy the round. Good luck everyone, stay on track.